Who's here? It's Deacon! Hey, did the kid make it back okay?
Hey, Deke. Yeah, he's a little shaken, but he'll live.
Good, good.
Iron Mike said he even volunteered for marsh duty, if you can believe it.
Oh, I believe it. Hey, let me ask you something. Does he call you ma'am?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Lucky guess. See you, Ricky. Okay, here we go. Yep.
You are lost. Lost! Now!
St. John, you ran into some cannibals today.
Hey, Mike. Yeah, they were about to...
Use this.
Okay.
Hey, Mike. Yeah, they were about to cut up Jeremy Gibbons.
God almighty, what drives a man to give up everything that makes him different from a goddamn animal?
Well, you know what they say. There's only 9 meals between us and all hell breaking loose. And I'd say we're well past those 9 meals.
Yeah, maybe so. Hey, thanks for saving the kid, Dick. I'll make sure you put him to work. Maybe hold off that hellfire for another day or two.
Yeah, sure, Mike, whatever you say. St. John on. Off figures. More scrap. Won't open. Should be it. Busted. Here we go. Green lights are good. Green lights, damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Guess not. God damn it.
Demo's gone.
All right. Here we go. There, there. That's all of them. Yeah. I can use this. Neuro injector, just what the doctor ordered. This'll help me keep my eyes open. Yep.
What can I get for you?
Can I help you?
Deke, I got a job for you. One only you can handle.
What do you got?
You remember the other day I took you by the dig site? Food came up missing?
Yeah, Wheeler was on watch.
He was doing more than watching. He was robbing us blind. He and a few men took off to a camp north of Patchen's Lake. You know the one?
Yeah, I know it.
Find the bastard and kill him. He's got a pocket watch. Still works. Bring it to me.
Wheeler, got it.